What is up, YouTube? Congrats to JP on this monster of a jackpot. I did want to point out one thing. As you guys can see, the Eagles didn't reset down to $2,000. Sometimes a jackpot can sit maxed out for months. The machines keep collecting, and I have seen an instance where it reset down to over $3,000 after a $4 bet was hit. So you just never know when they're going to pay out. But congrats, JP. Hope you keep winning.
All right, what is up, YouTube? I'll try to talk over the radio. But we're going to be doing some stack bonuses. I got them all the way from $1.60 up to $4. So I was going for $1.20 as well. We got the $4 right away, only took us like $12. The $2 one took us like $20. $1.60 we got in 5 spins, so that was pretty cheap too. And then we put in like $30 trying to get $1.20, but I'm not gonna chase a bonus for the worst one. So let's see what we can do. All right, got money in about $70 down, so let's see what we can get. And this machine doesn't have sound, so sorry about that, but hopefully it pays a lot. Get going. Spins. Yeah, there we go. Come on, be the big one. There we go. Need some more of those. Still need one ghost and one coffin, so that takes up two of the spins, so hopefully the next one's a re-trigger. Nope, ghosts. We're down. We put in 70, back up to 40. We'll take pumpkins. Hey, that's a good one. Oh, look at that. Keep it going. Come on. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted with this music playing in the background, but these are some good pumpkins. Hey, keep it going. There we go. Come on. 200, I'll take that. Nice. Alright, so we definitely profited here, so I'll take that any day. And we'll take the coffins and tombstones behind it. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Yeah.